Hello and good evening. My name is John. We're here playing Super Star Path as part of my Steam cleaning series. We go through every game in my Steam library eventually, and I'll arbitrarily rate and review them at the end of playtime. I don't quite know what the game is, but the game's out at random, so let's find out. All right. Okay. I just pick any of these? I have no gems. All right. I blew up. Okay.
Mission start. Aliens, obstacles, and their little spaceship. Story of my life. Crystallized aliens can't be destroyed.
I have one hit. Am I doing something wrong?
Mission start. There's gotta be a better way to make a living. I can't destroy those crystallized aliens.
Okay, so the ice happens when I have a combo, when it changes. Okay, they all right, so the ice happens when I shoot a color, and then it chains to and one hit. All right, that's a lot. Let's exit. Upgrade. What? Oh, I have to find an upgrade. Oh, I have to find an upgrade token.
Mission start. There's gotta be a better way to make a living. Those crystallized aliens can't be destroyed. This is getting real hard.
I must be doing something wrong, because this is kind of painful.
Mission start. Another day, another alien army to kill. What the heck? This ship is a bucket of bolts. It's not going to take much damage.
All right, what am I doing wrong? Let me... All right. Confirm shoot. No, that's it. Okay.
Start. Holy crap, that's a lot of them. Crystallized aliens can't be destroyed.
I found an emerald. Resist, like, I don't. Why do I want to resist electricity? Right, I only have one hit. I just don't understand. Well, I got the shield. Mission failed. Okay. Mission start. I have three hits now. Okay. I don't feel like I did everything right, but...
Oh, this has got to be a joke.
Hey, we beat one!
That'll be a story to tell the grandkids.
Oh, okay. Destroy armor blocks.
Start.
wonder why I'm not finding the other power-ups. Oh no, oh no. Alright. Well, as far as shmups go, it's pretty mild. That's all right. Mission failed. So I got all three Chaos Emeralds. Yeah, I think overall, I don't like it. I don't feel that the puzzle matching elements of this game make much sense. Maybe there's something I'm not understanding about it. But for the most part, it's kind of like, I want to keep shooting, and the game seems to want to disincentivize that and have you make smart shots to make combos and stuff. But with the rocks and the enemies, like, it's pulling against itself, and it doesn't feel so great right there. Plus, you get locked into a channel. Like, you get locked into channel ice, then you may just get squeezed out, and that doesn't feel very good to get to not have options. So, Super Star Path. Great that they're trying stuff. Doesn't quite work here. Cheers.